Welcome back to Organized Joy. I'm Joy, and today we're going to be talking about big bosses. We all have a big boss in our life. Some of us have a few. I think I have about three, probably. But the big boss is the person whose call you never want to miss. So we're going to be talking about how you make sure you never miss them. So if we don't want to miss the big boss's call, what do? We give them a specific ringtone. Now, I know that my phone doesn't stop ringing all day. So if I walk out my office, leave my phone on my desk, go to talk to somebody, and my phone starts ringing, I find myself standing there thinking, do I go? Do I run? Do I leave it? Who is it? I don't know. Is it important? And if you have the specific people whose calls you don't want to miss on specific ringtones, then you know exactly who it is, and then you can decide what you do. So as I said to you, I have three big bosses in my life. My husband, my mother, and my actual boss. And I want to at least know that when the phone's ringing and it is one of them, I can decide, do I make a run for it or don't I? But I want to know if I should or if I shouldn't. So it may sound like a little bit of a mission, but it's really not. Once you've decided who the people are that you want specific ringtones for, you simply go into their contact on your phone, you push edit. There's a little section there that says select a ringtone. You select a different ringtone for them and you push save and it's done. I have little jokes behind each of the ringtones for my three big bosses, but I'll never tell anybody what those are. And it's really as simple as that. And then I have to get used to those ringtones, obviously. It's not as easy as like 1, 2, 3, I know exactly whose is whose. But over a few days, you will get used to it and you'll know when they're calling and you can answer. And then while we're here, I thought I'd also share with you the Do Not Disturb function on your phone, which most people don't know about. Once you select Do Not Disturb, you can actually pick an exact time you don't want to be disturbed from. So I pick 10 p.m. till 7 a.m. Then I pick the certain numbers that can come through. So if it's my mom again, my boss, my husband, whoever it may be, their calls will come in during that time, but all other calls will go directly to voicemail. It's great. It's a nice way to make sure you're not disturbed when you don't want to be. And you can literally select that for any time during the day. I just always select it for every evening so that I have some switch off time. I know somebody whose husband doesn't let her touch her phone from 7 p.m. at night, but this is just a really easy way of making sure that that happens. Okay, so let me show you how it works. It's really, really very easy. So we're going to go into one of our contacts, as I said. So I'm going to pick my boss here. Let's find him quickly. Right, you push edit. You go to ringtone, which is currently set on default. So we're gonna change that and we pick one. What should we pick for my boss? Night Owl. Done. And that's the ringtone that will come through for every time he calls me. All right, so let's show you how that Do Not Disturb works so that you can switch off. You go to settings. There's right up at the top, it says Do Not Disturb. If you click on it, you can either manually or schedule it. So manually is to say I want a specific time, 3 to 5 today because I'm having a massage, I wish. Or scheduled. Scheduled we click on and we click on the time. So mine's 8 p.m. to 7 a.m. And then I'm going to, it asks you where, what calls you want to allow. I've selected all my favorites. My favorites are my mother, my husband, my brother, various people that are my favorites. And then that's done. Simple. Now, obviously, all these settings are relative to my iPhone because I'm a bit of an Apple freak. I hope that there's something similar on your Android phones, which I don't know, but maybe I should find out for you and I can always put it onto Facebook or something for you. I'll go and see if I can find someone who has that for you. So once again, thanks so much for joining me at Organized Joy. Don't forget to hit subscribe below. That way you'll make sure you see every single episode as I post them. Or go find us on Facebook. We also have all the episodes there for you. But yeah, Organized Joy. Organizing your life from A to Z.